So with one down, welcome back. I'm Wally Candle, and the Indians seem to be pinch hitting for Mike Simpson here. Kind of a surprise. Simpson having a great game, 2-for-4 with 3 RBIs. But apparently they want to get some of the youngsters they called up from the 40-man roster into the game. So now batting 23-year-old Bill Twatski, a young... Really, his name is Bill Twatski. Wow, seriously, kid, that's a rough one to grow up with. Your family sure held on strong when they came through Ellis Island in the 1900s. Twatski, wow, a young left-handed hitter who apparently just tore it up at AAA Buffalo all season. Now he's here, and Twatski's trying to find a gash in the infield. No? All right, first pitch inside, just misses nailing Twatski. Wow, Twatski looks angry. I'll tell you, folks. This guy's got a lot of potential. Look at these numbers. Hit 341 last year. They do say the Indians lineup has a lot of holes in it, but I didn't think they were talking about Twatski. Ball 2, high and tight. And Twatski, not happy about that either. He is trying to get in here right now and just stop the bleeding, if you will, in the eighth. Ooh, fastball at the knee. Strike 1 to Twatski. The Indians here, of course, in a tight pennant race with the New York Yankees in early September, so it's that time of the month here for Twatski. Okay. Anyway, Twatski, 2-1 pitch, up and in. Twatski doesn't like that one. That's one angry Twatski in the umpire. Warning to Johnson on the mound. He wants to take a look at Twatski's bat, too. Apparently, he thinks there might be something fishy going on with Twatski's piece of lumber. Sorry. What? I can't help myself. Twatski's cleared to go. We're back. Two men on. Trying not to hit into a DP. No, not that kind of DP, you perverts. I'm talking about a double play. There's the pitch. Twatski dribbles one up the middle. Easily fielded by Rodriguez. Holds the runner at third. Throws to Johnson at first. And they get Twatski by a hair. So, two down now. The Tigers trying to pull out of a jam here in the eighth. They get Twatski. Now they got to face another pinch hitter for the Indians. Who's this guy? All right, another rookie. Another AAA player. Number 8, Pete Kunterstein, of course. Come on, seriously? Pete Kunterstein. Jesus Christ. Ball 1 to Kunterstein.